Lately I've been on the move. Maybe you should come and kick it with me. I think we could probably jump right off this road.
What up, guys? I am back with another video. Alright, we're about to head over to the Tortoise Reptile / Expo thing. I don't know. But let's get it. Let's go. Let's go on my first head blog. Yeah.
We just wanna party.
Slipping up, look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Look how I'm living up. Police be tripping up. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap. I gotta carry 'em. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go into this. Yeah, yeah, this is Gorilla. Yeah.
We just wanna party.
Slipping up, look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up.
Yeah, me and my brother right now are about to go get some fresh vegetables for our tortoise. What? No, don't film peppers. We're gonna get nice and healthy. And yeah.
Alright, so. Might need some.
No,
you need some lettuce.
Take a bit.
Do we need that big thing of it? Come here. Yeah, right here. A little bit each. Film greens. Not that chives. We need about give them.
This? No, that's too big.
Yeah, give them some of this. It's good.
It's this. Oh no, that's too big.
Fine. No, it's good. Just give them. It's my idea. Put that in there.
Okay. Get some of this.
What's that? Yeah, put basil. Where's celery at? Put a cabbage head, put that in there. That was a little bit.
I'll take one more thing. They'll eat up fast.
Where's celery at home?
Don't
need
celery.
You do need celery.
Oh, for the cabbage. Oh, no.
How much is it? That was it. We're good. They get old easy, so you gotta keep buying stuff. That's it. Alright, don't put that in the bag. Just carry it. Let's carry it. Alright, let's go. Have a nice productive animal. We got two, we got a girl and a boy. And we're gonna figure out the names when we get home. But yeah, see y'all there. As you can see, we're washing the tortoise. Very hyperactive right now. Somehow wants to get out. Don't know why. Don't know how. But watch when I lay out. Go and explore. They really move really fast. Over here, I made an enclosure for them, and I made this whole table for them, which they can live in. This is the male.
Oh, we'll come find consoles.
That's fine. This is the male.
Oh, let's watch this tablecloth.
His name is Yoshi.
The heck, what is
it? Wash it. I already washed it. You don't want to get that to it. I know, wash it. Because I already used some.
Wash it what?
Clean the towel. Don't clean in there. Clean the towel. This is Yoshi. A very nice Russian tortoise. Very strong 1 year old. He's actually calmed down a lot since he's on camera, I guess. Put him back in. He's mine. This is... Zay, will you name your tortoise again? This is Princess Leia. It's a girl. She's small. But feisty also. Go ahead and give her a bath. Dang, don't drown her.
Am I doing this right?
Yeah, just wash her. Just don't get in her mouth or anything. That's what she's gonna do.
Can she swim in the water?
Yeah.
What?
But now they're calmed down. Okay. But yeah. Pretty much it. All
over. That's a smart turtle. How you know where the thing was?
Yoshi, what are you doing?
What, he been crying to me?
Please don't cry. Please don't climb.
Oh, his healing. You don't want him to get a splinter from the thing sticking up when it hurt his paw. You'll put some mulch up against that thing so he don't see how the mulch is high right there. Put it up against that splinter stuff so he don't hurt his paw. You see what's high?
Yeah.
Move it over. Move it. Flatten out the high part. So he don't hurt his paw in there.
Really?
What is wrong with your turtle, dude?
He likes to climb.
Why are you going climb. To his spots that's like forbidden? All this open space. He ain't gonna go there.
Why are you just my chair?
All this other space, he ain't going in.
Hey, you guys want to play some Xbox? Here's a controller.
There you go again.
Oh, whoa, let's play some
corner.
Xbox.
Is the corner saying, is
okay.
Corner
this is the A
button.
Oh, they
like corners.
You don't like the Xbox, you like PlayStation controller.
That one hasn't worked again.
If he climbs over there.
We got some work to do. Hey, put your lamp on that so it could be heating the area, even when they ain't
there. Don't put it there, it gets hot right now.
Excuse
me. I don't know. They can see. They don't know that this is plastic.
Well, still, they know something with that corner. Like, they know that's an escape route. She's trying to figure it out. She was staring at him. Oh, God. What are you doing? Is that food?
Yeah.
Oh, that's food? Is he eating?
No, he's sniffing.
Ooh, look at them teeth. Oh, that was scary. Oh, that looked like a dragon. Did you see those teeth come out? That mouth open wide. He could bite your finger. He got teeth, dude. Nobody's snapping turtles.
No, they're not sappy.
They're not sappy.
Look at him tearing Atlantis up.
Wow.
Jeez, that's why he pooping. Dang.
She don't eat. He does.
Dang. They eat better outside than they eat inside. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like... I found she looked lost. She's just in one spot.
Why does she need? What does she need? What do you need? Need some food?
She doesn't eat.
She might not like that.
Want some water?
Some leaves on her.
They don't want dirty. Kind of leaf on
her. Get her some basil or something.
Yeah, she might not like that.
Cilantro?
Cilantro. She doesn't want to eat.
She just wants to stay in that corner. Not to eat it up.
He ate the whole thing. Is she trying to get back in the habitat?
Dang. He turned it up. He must have been hungry.
Dude, I ain't never seen a turtle eat like that. That's ridiculous.
It's not so cool. A real turtle, dude.
She trying to get some food? No, she no. Don't interrupt
him.
He jumped back. He said you messing my food.
Yeah, get him, cause he might snap. Oh
yeah,
you might get him.
You a back slapper.
What does she want? She wants some food.
He's really eating the whole thing.
Yeah, she doesn't want. She's not hungry. Are you thirsty?
Well, she like talk. She always chill. She always do that once. Once they pick her up.
Are you thirsty?
Like everything out.
He ate the whole thing.
Please eat the cilantro.
She's not hungry.
Keep her along, baby.
Using her.
Yeah, he ate. Hold on, let me put some more.
He gonna snap your finger. Well, you better move it. Look at them teeth. He all his. I seen him open his mouth.
He has a nice little tongue too.
We should know that about a turtle. They supposed to eat politely. That's why he got that big old head. Look at his head. Look at her head.
Did he eat the whole thing?
He snapped.
He says.
He licked
okay,
his lips.
Don't.
Face
he
her,
saw.
Face
he sees cilantro.
Same.
Don't
down,
face her towards him. Wait, hold on. Like, he's not hungry anymore. He about to go beat her up.
I know.
She
gotta get her.
Never mind. He's
still hungry.
Say,
we get your turtle put on the other.
He's still hungry.
Me and my tortoise. Goodbye.
Say this one, so listen. I don't need you in the.